Defended by Kerr. Fade away. And again, it's the Warriors missing. And here are the Bulls now. They're on a 15-6 run. A chance to extend the lead to double digits, but it's no good.
Oh!